Welcome to the video news of the week. It was Independence Day this past Thursday, with the town of Colebrook celebrations beginning the night before with a fireworks display. Colebrook's 4th of July parade came through town just before midday on Thursday. Following the parade was the annual Kiwanis Chicken Barbecue, held on the grounds of the former Colebrook Academy building.
Emergency personnel were called out around 1 p.m. on Monday to a single vehicle rollover on Reed Road in Colebrook. Colebrook Fire and Police Departments responded, along with 45th Parallel EMS. No injuries were reported from the accident, with police telling the Chronicle that charges were pending on the driver for reckless operation and non-inspection.
Business owners and local residents gathered for the June 27th annual North Country Chamber of Commerce dinner. The event was held at Mohawk Falls in Colebrook. The evening was introduced by Chamber Executive Director Butch Ladd and Chamber President Hannah Campbell.
Tonight is about networking and getting together, something we haven't been able to do for a while.
I think we can all learn something from one another and continue to collaborate, because let's face it, things never quite settle down. There never really is quite a normal, or if you find it again, please let me know. And it's up to all of us to keep moving forward.
Various speeches were given, with Colebrook Town Manager Tim Stevens providing updates on the progress with the Main Street renovation project.
Mid to late August is when the digging's going to start, and it's probably going to go till late September, mid-October this year.
John Falconer of the Colebrook Kiwanis Club spoke of projects in the Kiwanis Park, including the latest work on a new gazebo.
What's inside of the marshmallows that are on the front lawn is a 24 by 14 gazebo that the cement pad for it is going to be poured in the next few days. Once that's cured and ready, then we have some folks that are going to put the gazebo together. And the idea is that in the future, we would be able to have folks playing music up in there or any kind of event.
Terry Hurst spoke on behalf of Canaan Naturally Connected.
I am the secretary for Canaan Naturally Connected, something that I'm very proud of, a very worthy organization in Canaan. I know that I'm going to be talking about working together, because that is the theme. That is the only way any of us can survive. Before I start, though, I do want to say how proud I am, not that I had any influence in it, but how many former students I have in this building. It is amazing to see that they have come back or stayed and are being leaders, because that is what we need in the North Country.
Awards were given out for Business of the Year and Volunteer of the Year.
The summit of this business's success was not reached in a single week
but in a series of determined steps. They set the bar for success with a foundation of personal integrity, hard work, and unwavering determination. Success is never an accident. Without further ado, the North Country Chamber of Commerce Business of the Year Award goes to Rancourt Sand and Gravel, Rancourt Energy, Laurent Rancourt Trucking. We could have Laurent.
Our nominee this year has gone above and beyond any expectations that you can imagine. Not only being an active and vocal community member, but this person has demonstrated their commitment to the chamber exclusively. For all her enthusiasm, dedication, and contributions, the chamber is very proud to present the Volunteer of the Year Award to Hannah Campbell.
I appreciate all of you in this community, and I think if I could say one thing, it's let's work together and work on having a healthy community and a place for our youth and our young people to find it a little bit easier to live and to work and to play. I think a lot of us here are doing that, but it's important because a lot of us get to a certain age and leave and then come back, and it's also hard to come back. So thank you. Butch and Gail are in real trouble, but we'll discuss this later with the board. And love all of you. Enjoy the evening.
Friday brings partly cloudy skies with highs around 79 degrees. Saturday turns to storm showers later in the day with a high of 77 and a low of 59. And Sunday temps range from a high of 76 to a low of 56 degrees. Thank you for watching the Video News of the Week.